One tactic is to direct a hose stream through the eaves or soffits. This may require pulling the soffit vents or removing the rafter blocks. UL tests have found this tactic to be effective in cooling the attic space as the water travels up the rafter bays and banks off the ridge, creating a sprinkler effect.